huge plastic bag. How horrifying it sounds. And not just sounds, but which is actually happening right now with the marine life.
I followed them since childhood.
What do you think it's from? Is it from a ship?
I could see plastic everywhere.
Fashion is not just about style, but it is also a strong tool to convey a powerful message to the viewer. And I have done the same by designing a collection on a marine mammal, an octopus, as I find it very fascinating. At this stage of second year presentation, I was given a case study for which I have collected some ideas and have brainstormed it. Conceptual influence, and I have taken the silhouette inspiring from the marine mammal, that is octopus. Here I have created some boards, that is the sketch board, where I have created three sketches depicting different modes. Then after constructing the toy, I created the material board, which is depicting all the finished fabrics and the raw material that I have used in the making. Next, I worked upon the colors and the mood which the octopus generates, and have explained it with the analogous color scheme.